It has fascinated mankind for years, and now we're getting our first image of the supermassive black hole in the center of our Milky Way. It's called Sagittarius A star. And this image was years in the making, captured by the Event Horizon network of telescopes. And it was unveiled by an international team of scientists earlier today in Washington. Let's bring in Lia Medeiros. She is one of the astronomers who helped make this remarkable discovery possible. She joins us now live from Washington. I am so super excited about this. I'm completely revealing my tendencies to watch what you guys at the Event Horizon Telescope are doing. And I remember the photograph that was released in 2019 of M87, and so excited about Sagittarius A star. How are you all feeling, and how long did it take you to get this spectacular image?
Thank you so much for having me. First of all, I'm very excited to talk with you today. We are really thrilled, a little relieved also. It has been a lot of work over many, many years. The Sag A star image that we published today, we actually took that data at the same time that we took the data that was published for the M87 image. So we've had the data since 2017. So it took, you know, that amount of time until today to publish that image. There are several reasons why Sag A star is a little more complicated to image than M87, but we are all very, very excited to finally be able to share with everybody what the black hole at the center of our galaxy looked like.
Very exciting. I mean, this one is only 26,000 light years away, M87, 55 million light years away. I want you to tell me how many telescopes it took to take this image.
Yes, so in 2017, we observed with 8 telescopes at 6 different locations. Yeah. And so all of these telescopes worked together like a team, and everybody looked at these sources at the same time, and everybody worked together to create a Earth-sized telescope so that we could create such a incredibly high-resolution image.
Yeah. What have we learned about black holes since M87 was taken, now specifically Sagittarius A star? Because that is sort of the big question. What do black holes do, and do, you know, what does it mean for us?
Yes, so that is a wonderful question, and is something that I'm very personally involved in. So I'm working primarily on the testing gravity part of this collaboration. And so we have a paper that came out today that talks about what we can learn about black holes and what we can learn about gravity as a whole from this new image. So that's really, really exciting. It's a really remarkable new test of gravity. It's the first time we were able to test gravity with this mass. We've never been able to test it at such a high precision for a black hole of this mass. And one of the things that we look into in this paper is whether or not this object has an event horizon. So black holes, according to the theories that we have right now, in particular Einstein's theory of gravity, they are predicted to have what's called an event horizon, which is a boundary of no return. So we look into whether or not we can prove if this black hole has an event horizon. And we can actually rule out almost every alternative to an event horizon. So that is something really exciting that's new, that we can actually show that it really should have an event horizon.
And that is really exciting to me too. I have to say, how does it make you feel that you're helping, you know, prove and confirm Einstein's theory of relativity and the work that Stephen Hawking has done, and all of you young scientists working on this incredible project?
Yes, so I actually work at the Institute for Advanced Study, which is the same institute where Einstein spent the later part of his career. And so it feels really incredible, and kind of, I have to kind of pinch myself sometimes to, you know, I'm in the same buildings where he himself worked, and we're still testing his theory over 100 years later, and he's still right over 100 years later. It's really remarkable. It's very humbling, for sure. And we're just all so incredibly excited that we were finally able to share this result with everyone.